Okay, so we're good. All right, so yeah, Fortnite Battle Royale this time on the PC. Just gotta load in. Turn this down a tad. This a tad. There we go. Oh, press assault rifles available now. So initially I was just gonna do solo, but I completely forgot that there's a new limited time game mode going on called The Getaway, which is also solo, so never mind. Players race to find a jewel, escape from one of the getaway vans. First floor players to escape win the victory royale. It's a very interesting twist on the established formula. So let me just add this. Change that to the getaway. All right, there we go. So let's jump right in, shall we? Definitely a big twist. Instead of trying to eliminate everybody, you're trying to find a way out. And plus, there's quests to be had and challenges to be fulfilled. Okay, jewels hidden in safes dropped randomly across the map. Four jewels, four vans. So yeah, it's pretty straightforward. I think there might have also been like a squad or a team mode at one point, given some of these loading screens and how they look. Man, this is taking a while. At least I'm not dropping any frames. Oh, cool, I even have my heist outfit for this. Well, a heist outfit for this. Still don't know what thanking the bus driver does. We may never find out. What looks good? Ah, okay. I figure I'll just go to one of the outskirt ones rather than close proximity. Hopefully, Dusty Divot has some cool shit. For me to pick up. Oh man, I've been beaten to it again. I still don't know how some people are able to outdive me. Whoever they are, they're all jerks. Every last one of them. Guess I have the gun and the grenades. And another gun. Well, all things considered, that jet. This is the best plan ever. How is this working? This should not be working. But it's working. Oh, good, a challenge to consume apples or mushrooms at a time when I need to. How did he not notice? Well, this person's definitely gonna notice. Oh well. At least I completed a challenge. And back we go again. Van with a jewel! Imagine everything in red is being shouted at. Ooh, that's kind of a neat loading screen. Alright, back at it! Wait another eternity for loading. That's that dude what I killed earlier. These pistols. I feel like they don't work very well. Anyway, let's see where these safes are supposed to be this time. I'm gonna go for the one that's on the trail. Actually, is that even near anywhere worth being? Ugh. I'm still gonna chance it. Get funky. Turn you back up a bit there. And everybody out. Well, me out anyway. Aha. I think one of those abandoned houses has a chest in it. Sometimes it does anyway. Be a good spot to search near the supply drop. God damn it, people keep stealing my ideas. That appears... Oh, that's a Viking longship. I thought it was a turkey that person was using as a parachute. Fudge. At least I got the drop on him. Now I have the gun. I don't need two guns. That's two. Oh, is it the one I was even going for? Yeah, it was. Probably shot it down. I don't have a lot of health. Crap. That works at least. Make him think twice. Where are these vans supposed to land? Okay, they're in the center. So he actually has to get through me. They have to actually get through me. A lot of time. Still dead ahead. Well, I might actually be in good shape now. No. There. Where is he at? Fuck. You can keep running. Damn. Oh well. This mode is fun. All right, let's get back in there. There we go. Just dance while we wait for this to start again. There we go. Alright. They're gonna be at the corners like always. Oof. Probably the most hotly contested one. I have an idea. It's not a great idea, but I have it. This was not a good idea. Well, jumping out this early was not the good idea. This. Give myself a little bit more altitude. Wait, distance. Man, I'm making all kinds of weird mix-ups today. Damn it, everyone already thought what I was thinking. Guess I ain't that smart, you know? Wish I could just jump up and search that, but I can't. I'm gonna die horribly. Told you! Huh. Interesting use of, ASCII. Oh well, back at it. Still doing good, still no drop frames. Awesome, awesome, awesome. At least it loaded faster this time. And there we go. Alright, well, people are gonna dusty divot it up again, I bet. I remember Lazy Links being a nice wide open area with plenty of places to shoot around last time I was playing. Looks like the bulk of them are dropping there. Suckers. And looks like I have at least 5 other people with me. Hello, Commander Root and Squishy Dingo, just saw you guys show up. Let's see here. Yep, there. Get away out of my face, John Wick! I should have cut my losses on that one. But I needed the points for the challenge for pickaxe damage still. Cause who's gonna smack somebody with a pickaxe? Nobody. Alright, let's see here. Pointless weapons test away! No, actually not pointless. It shows how... Man, pistols are not good in this game at all. Although I have gotten kills with them. Mostly through luck. All right. Ooh. Well, that's gonna be an interesting drop set. Again, still can't figure out how they do this faster than me. Well, they want the chest so bad, they can have. I think I just killed someone made up entirely of Matrix code. Do more shields. do that. Should have built it the other way. Ooh. Hey now. Is the one nearest to me? Yeah, no. Maybe. No. That could be useful. Nope, I think we're good. No, I don't want that. Want this. I want to take it off some sweet jumps. I think it doesn't go as fast as I thought it would. And it is, again, it is just a golf cart. There we go. Do the supply drop. What was that? I think I'm being shot at. Not very well, though, since apparently they didn't even hit the golf cart. Well, that just looks like an obvious trap. Let's go get killed. Holy Christ, drink faster! Should have used the shotgun. Let's try that again. Pistol's not great, especially when shotguns exist. Where to go? Again, probably not the smartest of choices, but willing to give it a shot again. Wonder what this contrail does to the bitrate. Looks really neat, but I imagine it doesn't look so great. Compressed. Alright, they can fight over that. You can just go for this for the easy stuff. Or you can die. I mean, that's always an option. God damn it. If I had been a little higher, I could have had it. Oh, okay. Thanks, Dingo. I'm having no trouble finding matches. Sort of takes the sting out of dying immediately. Alright, yeah. That's cool, that works fine. Thank you for lurking. At least I got his bullets, although I think he got the better gun. Well, I got them at least. Damn. If I had had a faster weapon, I wouldn't have been as vulnerable, but oh well. Can't have everything. At least I got another assault rifle elimination out of it. Depending on how far outside of the area of influence that is. That's way outside, so I'll be sure as it is. How is he pulling faster than me? Whatever. And there's a treasure chest out here. I want to drink this now, but I kind of have to. Just in case. Damn it. There! Ooh. That's nice. Damn it. Close quarters combat leaves a lot to be desired. Crouching barely makes a difference. Nope, not where I want to go this time. But Wailing Woods is somewhere I could see myself going. Creepy. Again, I don't know how they do this, but they do. Yeah! Good machine gun. Right, I kind of have to move, don't I? Ah, low gravity. Running the wrong way, of course. Gone for it yet. Okay. I'm in an okay position to get it, I think. If I had a sniper rifle, I'd feel a bit better about my chances. But I'll have to make do. Oh, somebody already got it. That will make things considerably easier. But it's about to be. Not what I wanted to do, but it's fine. Yeah, he's gonna get me. Ah, so close. At least they did more damage to jewel-carrying opponents. I can live with that. What the hell is that grappling hook? That's new. I just gotta answer a text real quick. Oh good, one more match of the getaway, and that's 5,000 XP. Jump a couple levels. getting outdrift, unfortunately. Characters need to blink. That's all I'm gonna say about that. More drop into the woods. Elsewhere. All I need is the chest. Oh, right, that's moving. This was a bad decision, but whatever. This doesn't have the auto run that I have it on the Switch, so oh well. Ready for tired fingers. This is fine. See if I can find anything else. Because this one rifle is not going to be enough. Oh. For you, outhouse. For you, sign. And I'm not ready to fight him. Not with so little in the way of ammunition. That balloon, I don't want to know. We're just here. Great. Yeah, I got it. Now all I have to do is not die. Tall order. See what I mean? Oh well. At least I got to the jewel this time. That's an accomplishment. And I got the ice crystals contrail, that's nice. And banner icon spider. That's cool, at least. Let's favorite this one as well. And back at it. Okay. Hard to tell how sniper rifles work in this lobby because they don't seem to wanna show hit sparks. I mean, I can guess. Okay. Gold level weapons here. I'm actually gonna risk it. I'm gonna drop here. That actually was a pretty good decision. Not the best, but pretty good. Don't mind me. Got a present for you. Right, supposed to be doing things. Need health. Stink bomb! You cheap bastards! I'm down. Oh well. 3,000 XP. Wall. Nope. Hey, here we go. Let's QA this shit. Let's wait, what is this? This appears to be a... Did I accidentally get into a squads mode without paying attention? Or did they just change it on me and I wasn't paying attention? No, I didn't. We'll have to figure it out. Oh, great. So, two people have already disconnected. This is going swimmingly. This is also very, very, very uneven teams. Oh, well. Stuck doing it, whatever it is. Yeah, I guess I accidentally jumped into a squad fight. Oh well. Yeah, everybody disconnected. That's fun. So, I'm on my own. Oh no, there's someone else here. Wow, I got lucky there. Oh, they had a good rifle. Mine now. Quickly now, switch up. That's what that is. Chest for me. Pick it up. And I'll take the health kit. Alright, 8 minutes, we gotta get to that central point. Forgot about that part of these 50v50s. There, we have done the dance of our peoples. What was that? He shockwave himself up there? Let's see here. Place is probably already picked clean. Well, come on, come on. Oh, biscuits. Oh, well. Yeah, just sit here and get executed. I got it. Oh, well. I was doing okay there, and I got some stuff accomplished. Wait, 72. I wasn't at 72 before, but whatever. I guess I got a lot of stuff accomplished there. Jumped like two or three ranks right there. Ah, yes, because they changed it to Soaring 50s. And now that's also been updated to squads. Alright. Well, gonna give it one more go, I guess. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna let them choose where we go. Yeah, I got no objections to that. This is something. I know exactly where I want to land. Right in this area. I've been playing solo for so long, I almost sometimes feel like I'm being too greedy in regards to my teammates. Shit. Now he's pretty good at that. So we are currently down half our squad. I don't know why I'm doing all this. I feel like I guess he knows something I don't. Probably does too. Kinda didn't want to drop the minigun, but it's probably not my best option right now. I mean, one might argue the sniper rifle's not my best option either, but gonna have to. I didn't understand why he got all the stuff now. Because we would have needed it to get up here. Bad idea to miss, I guess. That was close. Took hits at all. Fuck that. Yeah! Gotta get to the van. Kinda wish I didn't feel expendable because I have no shield, but eh. I did alright the last time. For the last firefight. To the van, gotta get to the van, gotta get to the van. I don't know where that. I don't know where that third jewel is. They could already be at the van for all I know. That sucked. Oh well. I should have built some supports there. Oh well. Ooh, week 6 challenge. More stuff. Well, that is going to be it for Fortnite Battle Royale. Thank you all for watching. If you liked what you saw, feel free to give me a follow. I'll see you all next time.